I feel blessed every day to have found strength training. If I didn't have this passion, I'd be in big trouble. I wasn't a great high school student, and I eventually stopped going to high school. And so I was lost for several years before I actually got focused. For me, Texas A&M felt like a last opportunity. So I told myself that if I can get in the school, that I was actually gonna apply myself. I got really good grades, and at one semester, I think I took maybe the hardest classes you can possibly take all in one semester. And my professors awarded me the Kinesiology Student of the Year. And for me, it was everything, because I had been an underachiever my entire life. And so when they awarded me that award, it gave me a confidence that I still kind of walk around with. I feel like people spend a lot of money to train with me personally. If you're spending that type of money to train with somebody, you have got to know what you're talking about. So for me, the education I acquired at Texas A&M San Antonio set me apart from your typical personal trainer, easily. The people that comprise heavy metal come from all walks of life. We have doctors here, we have a lot of military here, a lot of police officers here, a lot of college students here. We have world champion powerlifters that train here. If I didn't go to Texas A&M San Antonio, I wouldn't have this gym right now. I just wouldn't.